Today, Apple launched the second beta version of the upcoming iOS 17.1 update. This software enhances recently introduced features from iOS 17 and the initial iOS 17.1 beta, refining the user experience further. In today's video, we're here to unravel all the latest features and improvements it brings to your devices. Let's not waste any time and explore the exciting world of Apple's newest software update together. Standby display options. In the standby section of the Settings app, Apple introduced a new display category with additional customization choices. Users can now set the display to turn off automatically after 20 seconds or opt for it to stay on indefinitely. The night mode, which reduces screen brightness and adds a red tint and the motion to wake toggle, have been moved to this section. Moreover, the display category replaces the previous always on toggle, which limits intelligent screen turning off. 80% charging limit fix. In the iPhone 15 models, Apple introduced a feature allowing users to limit the charging capacity to 80% to prolong battery lifespan. Initially, this setting was ignored in the previous beta version, causing the device to exceed 80% charge. However, this issue has been resolved in the second beta update, and the device now adheres to the specified 80% charging limit. As we continue to explore these exciting iOS 17.1 Beta 2 features, don't forget to show your support by giving this video a thumbs up if you find the information valuable. Also, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest tech updates and tutorials. Ringtones and text tones. In iOS 17.1 Beta 1, Apple initially removed over 20 ringtones and text tones introduced in the first version of iOS 17. However, these tones have been reinstated in the latest update. The new ringtones, with names like arpeggio, breaking, canopy, and more, have been added back. These new tones are generally longer and have a more contemporary sound compared to the older ones. Apple has organized the previous tones into a classic section, allowing users who prefer options like Illuminate, Night Owl, Constellation, and Twinkle to still access them. Additionally, there are over 10 new text tones available for various notifications, including incoming messages, voicemails, and reminders. Double tap. In the recently released second watchOS 10.1 beta for developers, the double tap feature is now active. Users have the flexibility to manage their settings conveniently through the Apple Watch app, providing a seamless and customizable experience. And that's it for today's video. But before we go, we would like to hear from you. Did you find the new features in iOS 17.1 Beta 2 impressive? Share your favorite updates or any questions you have in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech insights and updates. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.